The position of the government is very well known. The entire state of Jammu and Kashmir is an integral part, has been an integral part, and will be an integral part of India. And no attempt, no unilateral attempt or a step to change that or attempt to change that would have any legal basis whatsoever. And of course, it will be entirely unacceptable. I would also say that any such a step will not be able to hide the illegality of the attempt and the illegality of Pakistan's occupation of parts of Jammu and Kashmir, which it must vacate forthwith. It will also not be able to hide the tremendous and very concerning human rights violations and the denial of freedom that have been going on in those parts under Pakistan's control for the last 70 years.